Nash and some of the hottest performers from the 70s are here singing their greatest hits. Some of you are probably reliving memories right now, and some of you may not even have been old enough to remember when these songs were first released. Either way, you can't deny that disco is back. And my next guest received a Grammy nomination for Best Female Vocalist in 1976 for this song, and here to perform her chart-topping hit, Turn the Beat Around, please welcome Vicki Sue Robinson!
Yeah.
my voice. I'm screaming. You've got a high voice, huh?
I guess, yeah.
So what do you think about this, that disco got a bad rap over
the
years?
Well, you know, you remember the term disco sucks and all that stuff. I mean, I had to live with that. Here I was pounding the pavement, doing all the clubs and the pop people, and nobody really took it seriously in the beginning. And are they sorry now?
Yeah. Damn straight.
You know, because there's a lot of great pop classics that you don't hear now, but disco, I mean, you turn, and anytime you put these songs on in the clubs, people go crazy. It's just, it's, they said it would die.
How does it make you feel?
Makes me feel incredible. It makes me feel incredible.
Wow, and you were just a kid.
Yeah.
And you were actually in Hair? You were on Broadway in Hair?
Yeah, I started in the theater. Actually, yeah, I started in the theater. My mother was a folk singer, actually, that's how I started, so it's.
And what are you doing these days?
Well, I'm working on a one-woman show now at 88's on 10th Street in Manhattan, Fridays in April. I'm going through the music of my life, the influences and the stuff that I was doing, some of the stuff from the show, the jazz stuff I heard growing up, some of the folk music my mother and I used to sing, through to the jingles that you probably hear and you don't even know it's me, and some original stuff. So I'm having a ball.
Wow, that's great. Everyone go down and see Vicki Sue Robinson. Thank you so much. Next up, more Disco Fever and Evelyn Champagne King will perform her hit, Shame. We'll be right back. Yeah.